this cage, evil claws at the bars and howls for freedom.
Still composing that poem about you.
Still alive, are we?
Over here, Exile.
Yeah.
Your answer's here, heretic. In Rayclast. But I don't think you'll like it.
Horror. I will show you what true horror is.
Blessed now, tormented soul.
What little help I can offer is yours.
Still alive, are we?
truth is never a free.
This is a mortuary for lost children, hidden from the eyes of their father.
Calm stands before us and looks out to the raging sea. He sings, calls, screams to our ancestors to come to our aid. He offers them gifts of old, a feast of heart and mind, muscle and marrow, cooked in the fire and rock of this angry land. We have not practiced these ways in so many years. Only in the darkest of times, most desperate of times, do we perform these oldest of rituals. Only here and now may we sacrifice and consume our own. Only in our king can we trust this return to our ancient selves.
Farewell, farewell.
To
ambition may turn even the noblest of men. I should take heed. Beast of burden.
Thank you.
A woman corrupted beyond humanity. I must cure this plague before it sickens all of God's creation. I am no beast of burden. This forest, so twisted. I pray that I'm not too late to turn the tide of this corruption.
Return.
You help us.